that's what's supposed to happen. But, okay. Hi.
Hello.
I'm Rena Masters, and this is Laura Nagel. Say hi.
Hi.
To the camera. So, we're like professional ghost demon hunters, even though we've only done it like once. No, we haven't even. But you guys are going to see everything we do tonight with our trusty camera person, Hannah Mae. Turn the camera around so they can see you. They're just, here we go. Say hi.
Hi.
So, yeah, come here with us. We're just going to show you around the place. This is our house. We're having a camp out tonight. Masters and Eagle and May. So as you can see, quite a little place. A little bit falling apart. It's in the works.
Yes, we're kind of repairing it at the moment.
I mean, we got this nice little microwave under a wood board with a candle on top.
And when we have electricity at night, it's going to be kind of dim because there's no electricity running through here.
Yeah. Camera up, Hannah. There we go. No one wants to see our feet. Okay.
I just think about clearing off the bed, that way we can do the cleanups on it.
Alright. Hi. Alright, so, pretty much we're simple for the seance thing to get ourselves some ghost action.
We're hunting spirits.
Alright. So, we've got our little script in here.
And what we need to say to
which,
call.
Lauren translated herself, so we've got this all figured out. Here, yeah. Nesse es nobis fantasma amicus tempus et respondiam est de paz cum ti. Alright, that was a lot less cool than I thought it was going to be. No flickering of lights or anything. Any disturbances with the camera?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's flickering a little. It's a little bit like.
Alright, yeah. Alright, so we got a little bit of something. I don't know if that was a spectral something or if it was just
camera difficulties.
But, you know, I kind of expected, like, you know, the whole movie sort of thing where the lights all go out and the.
Yeah.
Yeah. That didn't happen at all.
We're hunting spirits. Woohoo.
Yeah, so by the end of the night, we might have some spirit action, and if not, you know.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
Hey, hi, kitty.
Like that loving, a petting.
So fluffy.
Okay.
She should just build like a gigantic foam fist and connect it to her
station wagon.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd be pretty awesome. Just, yeah. You know, like slug bug, no hitbox. It's like pow, right in your face.
Did you hear something?
Yeah. I don't know. I think I did.
They might be getting something. Keep on us. Come on. Horror movie, like, ever. They open the door and the people go down and that it's like a total massacre.
We should go down there.
Should be fun. Come on.
There's a hammer. There is leaves all over the place.
That could be due to the
and is
door
soaking
open.
Wet.
Was anyone in the house with us? Or did they all go outside?
There wasn't anyone in the house.
There's a spider on the ceiling.
Yeah, the basement is like that. But it's like torn up. Look, there's
what
like stuff
it?
All over the ground. There's a hammer on the steps.
Did your Bible leave it like this?
No, everything was organized on the table.
Mm-hmm.
All right. There's not stuff all over the floor, and there sure as heck wasn't leaves in here.
Hi, Lucy.
Cat. Right here, like they're just like set out. There's dust all over the place, although I'm pretty sure that's my grandfather. What is this?
Gigantic mess.
I don't think any of this stuff can really be proven too. And anything. Anything really spiritual. I think we gotta have more evidence.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of creepy, but...
Yeah, like...
Just gotta keep on
watching. We could have pieced this together easy. There's nothing... Electricity!
Woohoo!
Here, Hannah. So here's the trailer. You might be able to see a little better. We've got some nice sinks and a coffee pot we'll never use, a stove we'll never use, and some who knows how old gummy worms in here. So this is where we're hanging out. So far we've had one weird occurrence. We're not sure if it's really an occurrence or not. But we're pretty sure that tonight's gonna be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
So let's show you around a bit. Okay, so here we have an incredibly small bathroom. complete with shower.
You just got.
Alright, here's our giant. Here's cabinet. Here, you have to push on this part and.
Can't we
see that? Got some random stuff going on here.
Can't really see it.
Oh. Alright, so you can't see that, but. Okay, here's our. There we go. We got our own little loft area up here. Comfy cozy. Here, you want to turn on that one over there, too. See, we got our own little loft.
What the?
That fan legit just turned on by itself.
Is it on like a timer?
No.
Holy cow, it's gonna like fly off the ceiling.
I know, it's like freaking wiggling.
Here, I'll hit the switch. It won't turn off.
What the heck?
What does this light switch go to?
That's the light switch that goes to the fan.
Crap. Okay.
Maybe it's the spirit finally coming. Really fast.
Hi.
Hi, Nikon. Hopefully, we're gonna go hey, hunting nice soon. Spirit's probably already coming.
The fan's still being crazy. I think it's gonna stop at some point here.
Break this band
in. It's gonna be a long night.
Now, not a lot is happening. Like, I mean, we're having some weird stuff going on.
But it's, like, taking forever.
I can.
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
Stupid Pope can.
So. And all of our stuff, we can't prove really any of it. I mean, as weird as it seems, they can't prove a lot of it. So we need something that's undeniable proof. And so far we haven't really seen anything like that. So. But we can hope, right? Mm-hmm. And then we will be the greatest ghost hunters ever, and we might even get our own, like, TV show or something.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So I was thinking, like, are we sleeping in here tonight? We're just gonna hang out here. Lauren, what are you doing? Hey! Hey!
What?
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
I don't know.
You broke my crayon. That's a good red crayon. You just broke it.
Sorry.
I think we're gonna call it night. Okay? Though, don't turn off any lights. I'm not sleeping without the lights on. Hey, Lauren! Hey! Come on.
I am fine.
Alright. Just bury up your bed or something.
Alright, night night.
Night.
We're gonna leave this camera here unless we to catch anything. Alright, so.
So I just woke up and Lauren's on the table, and she won't get off. She's just sitting there stone-faced on the table. Lauren! 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 She might think she's a squirrel or something. I don't know what's going on. She's acting really weird. Like, I don't know when she got on the table. I'm gonna have to check the footage. But... Lauren! Lauren, you're not a squirrel! Get off the table! Lauren! Lauren!
I'll be right back.
Lauren, get off the table. Come on. Get off the table. Come on. Yep. Alright. Okay. Oh my god. Yep.
Hello, Lauren. Let's stay off the tables, okay?
Hey. Lauren. Lauren. Come on.
You need more sleep. Come on.
I have no idea what's going on.
Lauren, get off the table! Come on! What is wrong with you? You're acting like a total freak show today!
Mortem lux asperitus.
See, that's the kind of freaky stuff I'm talking about. Tell me, was this whole thing just a joke to freak me out? Because if so, it's not funny. Say something!